Anytime you do an iconic song, there's a lot of pressure because you want to do it right and you want to do it a little bit different. But if you do it a lot different, people tend to not like that. Alejandro really changes up the arrangement. So Walker is going to have to get on board with that.
So what am I doing?
You're going to see two different people having to learn teamwork for this one really big performance.
He would pick that song. You guys, your voices are like two peas in a pod.
Yabada.
They're so sweetly, perfectly put together. It was wonderful. You didn't need to blast that. You did it at the right tone. You guys, who is Simon? Who is Art?
Simon.
I'm Garfunkel.
Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Well, you did a great job.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, I think the savviness with all of that lies in the song you guys chose. I mean, it kind of speaks on the characters you are. You're kind of our savants of the group, you know. I mean, we watch you guys navigate back and forth on piano and guitar, and you're very creative, and you guys got really, y'all were really creative with that. That was a great job. Great job.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, all I'm complimenting on is I'm looking at the clothing, all right? Let's start there. All right, that's called back in the day psychedelic and a little bit of tie-dye over there, all right, Alejandro.
Are you having flashbacks?
I'm having flashbacks, okay?
Do you need me to hold you down?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
The most important part is nothing psychedelic about your voices. It was wonderful, and that performance shows off your true abilities. It's amazing to watch, and I'm telling you, I hope America's voting because it's standing right in front of you. I'm telling you.
No, come here. It was so sweet. It was so sweet. It was great.
You're welcome. You guys are sweet.
Alejandro and Walker, America. There they are. Hey, we've got one more Queen hit for you on the way in just a few. Will Wade rock you? Find out. There's Wade. Let's go right after the break on Idaho.